Okay, so I finally found something that I like about Windows 10. If you haven't upgraded yet, don't. But it does have a built-in camera app. So I'm able to use the webcam on my laptop, and then hopefully we'll be able to upload this to the site without too much trouble. Anyway, I realized from the question that I approved this morning that I hadn't updated y'all enough this week. And, well, we've been having technical difficulties. And it really just reinforces one of the objectives that I have for this site. And that is to help educators be able to share what they've learned, what they know, their great ideas, without having to pull their hair out dealing with all the technical issues. In fact, one of the people that I was messaging with this week on LinkedIn basically said, where were you, 2 years ago when I started down this path? Because the technical stuff will just drive you nuts, even if you like it. I mean, I don't mind learning it, but it's a pain in the you-know-what. Let's see. I don't want to let this get too long because that will make it harder to upload. So let me stop this now.